I am your Kuthumi, and I bless you this day. I come on a wing and a prayer of joy and on a ray of light from the great central sun, where I have traveled to recently to access greater God beingness, so that I could bring to mankind and to initiates of peace the blessings of spiritual power. O dearest ones, when you ascend to the great central sun, the sense of the awesomeness of God is present. You are enfolded in pure light, and there is nothing save the divine feeling of that beingness in the presence of pure, unadulterated love. Have you experienced this state of being and presence in your meditations, putting aside all sense of self in order to embrace the greatness of God, the goodness of heaven, the blessings of spirit, the awesomeness of oneness in the presence? In your time of meditation through stillness, it is an opportunity for you to enter into higher and higher states of your own selfhood, subsumed into God, your own virtue, your own essence, merged into the ocean of pure being and light. Oh, how you settle for something less than this experience through a lack of focused and gentle attention upon what is real, what is pure, what is divine. And your minds are racing here and there, even as your bodies cannot sit still and must race out of the room to attend to that which, dearest ones, is only temporal. If you were fully affixed upon your presence, there is nothing save that experience of love, of oneness. And truly, the shrouds of the nether worlds are gone, dissipated, consumed in the state of pure being and light. O come unto the sun, the great central sun, with El Morya, and experience that I am oneness, that state of being who you are, what you were created as and within, as light, that wholeness that you may now accept again as your true state of being, the infinitude of love, light, the radiance of true selfhood. As you meditate upon that which is real, that which is God, that which is sublimely beautiful, reverent, and holy, angels of the sacred fire will assist you in maintaining that quiescent state of stillness. Enter stillness Be still and know that I am God. For that lack of stillness no longer serves you, dearest ones. We who incarnated in the East were often able to reach these sublime realms because of the lack of interference from so many vibrations of a civilization gone awry. And you of the West must learn this art and science of entering the great silence of your heart, where true mindfulness manifests, where true beingness exists, where the isness of your presence is your natural state of being. Let go of who you thought you were and embrace God's concept of you as immaculate, divine, radiant, pure. Now, as your heart-centered state of being is accelerated through the presence of angels of the sacred fire, seraphim and cherubim this day, know this divinely altered state of being and remain within your higher mind, affixed upon God, centered and light, holy who you are in your presence. Now meditate upon, without singing, the melody and the words of Song 112, and feel my love for you through these words that I penned through this messenger in Denver, and accept your new life, your new state of being, still now.